to congratulate today's winners.
Please, please, please.
By one way or the other, they've been able to win by one goal. That is Ibumu Ahaba. Wonderful boys. And I'm sure. This is something that gives us joy.
Yes.
As a youth, okay. We must have somewhere to go and have a way to meet your peers. That Iteto cannot leave their parents' home. If you go to their homes and knock at their gates, you'll be turned back. If you blow the whistle, the gate is too high enough. You will not see them. So this is an avenue to meet our friends, brothers and sisters. We've come from everywhere in Nigeria. We give God the glory. There's no Boko Haram here. Please don't be confused. Please, just talk to them. Talk to them. I am not from here, but I am an adopted son of issele. By special grace and adoption, I'm from Ishekwe.
Adoption.
So this year, we have started this program. I want to be very much involved with Ishekwe team. We are carrying this cup this year. So, so you must see me, whoever you are organizing. We must have a manager, coach, trainer, and a schedule. And if we're going to fly in our experts from Lagos, Kaduna, wherever, we must know who and who will be coming in. While I just decided to take this opportunity so that our organizers will get their act together and be ready to give out the trophy. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Audience, everybody.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, last year, I think this year. Then I gave a carry came last year. Medica, Mama, we are
I never reached there.
Ekene Okonkwo, and when any support?
No, I lie.
This award in support of this competition, Mr. Sonny. Ekene for her.
Ekene
Okonkwo. Step forward.
From his pocket to
you see?
That's good. Yes. God bless you.